The Magic Key of RCA, presenting Paderewski. The Magic Key turns. During the last 3 years, those four magic words, the Magic Key turns, have served to introduce each Sunday at this time the most famous names in all branches of the entertainment world. Today, the family of RCA, RCA Victor, RCA Laboratories, Radio Marine, RCA Communications, and the National Broadcasting Company are unusually honored by the presence in our studio of the great pianist, Paderewski. Because of the importance of today's occasion, Paderewski's first broadcast concert in America and the beginning of his first American tour in 6 years, our entire Magic Key program of RCA has been given over to this great artist. Perhaps no other pair of hands has woven musical spells over so many music lovers as has those of Paderewski. Preserved for posterity on Victor Records, you will find his keyboard mastery intact in the clarity, the technical brilliance, which inspires musicians and music lovers alike. Victor Records offer you a wealth of Paderewski recordings, glowing interpretations of selections by composers such as Chopin, Schubert, Beethoven, Debussy, as well as the master himself. Visit your Victor Record dealer. Discover for yourself the thrill of being able to invoke whenever you wish the presence of the master Paderewski. Today's broadcast will be heard by millions over the NBC Blue Network and by shortwave throughout the world, is an event in the history of music and in the annals of American radio. But the great poet of the piano is now making his entrance. Paderewski is now seated at the piano. First on the program is Beethoven's immortal and beloved sonata in C-sharp minor, familiarly known as the Moonlight Sonata. The three movements are marked Adagio Sostenuto, Allegretto, and Presto Agitato. Thank you. Paderewski has just played Beethoven's Moonlight Sonata. He now plays for us Schubert's Impromptu in A-flat major, opus 142, number 2. Paderewski at the piano.
Thank you.
impromptu in A flat major, opus 142, the great Paderewski plays for us the ballad in A flat, opus 47 by Chopin. Thank you. played Chopin's ballad in A flat. He has just risen and bowed to his visible studio audience. We now hear two Polish songs, My Joys and The Maiden's Wish, composed by Chopin, arranged by Liszt, played by Paderewski. Paderewski has next programmed Chopin's Opus 53, the Polonaise in A flat. Thank you. That, of course, was the second of the two Polish songs of Chopin, arranged by Liszt, played by Paderewski. The Maiden's Wish, as previously announced. And next, Mr. Paderewski plays the Chopin Opus 53, the Polonaise, in A flat.
Thank you.
composition programmed by the immortal poet of the piano. Paderewski plays the melody in B major from the group of his own piano pieces described as Chant du Voyageur. Tremendous ovation accorded the superb artistry of the world's great pianist, Paderewski. The beloved and distinguished-looking pianist has just left the stage, but is still being most enthusiastically acclaimed by our visible studio audience, many of whom, I dare say, have not seen nor heard the great artist in many years. The applauding audience is standing, everyone in the audience, on his and her feet. And what a picture as I look down upon it from my vantage point above. In the subdued lights, a capacity audience. While the master is playing, they sit enthralled in absolute silence. And now they are still applauding the master as he seats himself once again at the piano. I think we are going to have an encore in response to this wave and wave of applause.